In this problem, you have a particle in an infinite well. Notice the wells are plus infinity for the potential. And the particle is in the ground state. Notice it's...